Advanced Still offers a camera feature that enables you to isolate objects within a specified bounding box and automatically generate views corresponding to these cameras on your 2D drawings. This feature previously allowed you to manually specify objects to include in these camera views. You can still select individual objects to include with the camera using the Select Objects button, and you can remove objects from the selection by pressing R. In Advanced Still 2023, the new Search Query option enables you to quickly select objects for inclusion in your camera views using one or more predefined queries from the Project Explorer. All saved queries are displayed in the drop-down list in the same order as in the Project Explorer. Using the Mark Objects button, you can highlight selected elements in red. Several camera options have been relocated to the Camera Properties dialog box for convenient access, such as the Clear Marking button. Elements that are added to a camera through a query, but not included in that camera's viewport, will not appear in the camera view. You can utilize the drawing process to automate the creation of general enhancement drawings based on these cameras, producing drawings that have been automatically labeled and dimensioned based on your preferences. This feature is also available for cameras used directly from a model view in the Project Explorer. This enhancement makes it easier and faster to create 2D camera views from your 3D model in Advanced Still.